UFC fighters, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome into the ring, Martin Lawrence.
I'm from the city, from the little game to stack beans. So I can serve the spots without people. I'm blind with the name. I can only 15 minutes, it will be 7.
Okay, here we go. For the EBO World Award title, let's take it, ladies and gentlemen. The contender boxing out of the blue corner here tonight from Basildon, Jack Weissman. Facing him across the ring from SD Fighters, ladies and gentlemen, the current EBO World Award Champion, Martin Both boxers to the centre of the ring, please. A final word before the first bell tolls. Good luck to both boxers, ladies and gentlemen. Let's make some noise for these two boys. Second down. of boxing so far, we now go into our fourth round. So bear in mind that all the other fights have been three rounds. This one's a four-rounder, guys. There is a winner, your winner by way of unanimous decision. And still, so he deserves a big round of applause. Let's hear it for Jack Wiseman. Big round of applause for both boxers, please, for your winner. And still.